swell of colitas rising up through the air. Up ahead in a distance, I saw a shimmering light. My hair grew heavy and my sight grew dim. I had to stop for the night. There she stood at a doorway. I heard the mission bell, and I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. Then she lit up a candle, and she showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor. I thought I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place.
Such a lovely place.
Such a lovely face. Plenty of room at the Hotel California. Any time of year. You can find it here.
Her mind is Tiffany-twisted. She got the Mercedes Benz. She got a lot of pretty, pretty boys that she calls friends. How they dance in the courtyard. Sweet summer sweat. Some dance to remember. Some dance to forget.
So I called up the captain. Please bring me my wine, he said. We haven't had that spirit here since 1969. And still those voices are calling from far away. Wake you up in the middle of the night just to hear them say,
welcome to the Hotel California.
Such a lovely place.
Such a lovely place.
Such a lovely face.
They lit it up at the Hotel California. What a nice surprise.
What a nice surprise.
Bring your alibis.
Mirrors on the ceiling. A big champagne on ice. And she said, we are all just prisoners here on our own device. And then the master chambers, they gathered for the feast. They stab it with their stealing.